You know, people like to think that nostalgia and regret are similar things. I mean, nostalgia is looking back at things you wish you were doing now, and regret is looking back at things you wish you didn't.
Me? I don't look back at all. I don't regret anything. Shit. I forgot what I was going to say. Probably wasn't important anyway.